Hey there, everybody. It's Mr. Shifley. Today we're going to draw a Brachiosaurus. I brought Dusty along as a reference. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, here we go. Let's draw a Brachiosaurus. Here's a triangle for the body. Sort of an S curve for the neck. Here are the front 2 feet and the back 2 feet. And let's curve the tail up like this. Some legs here. And then once I did that, I realized I need a little bit of a belly right here.
My hands are kids in my black hands are so silly.
Finish up the neck here. And now I'm going to think about what this head should look like. They kind of have this hump on their head, so this is going to be the hump here. There's the front of its mouth. Actually, I messed up. They don't have nostrils here. They have nostrils on the top of their head. So I'm going to try and figure out what to do with that. If I can't fix it, it's just going to be some sort of imaginary dinosaur that has 4 sets of nostrils. So at this point, I am going to just turn the sound off and just draw because my kids are making a lot of noise in the background. So I hope you enjoyed this drawing, and I just hope you have a great day. Bye.